This machine is a Xerox WorkCenter 7530. It's a 30 page per minute multifunction color copier with network printer, network scanner. It also has fax. It has five paper trays, four on the front, plus the bypass on the left. It comes with the upgraded stapling and hole punching finisher. Meter on this machine reads 48,000 total black and white copies and 88,000 total color copies. Good meter on this machine. Okay, now we'll go ahead and run a few test copies to show the color quality on this machine. And we'll use our copy test chart. Okay, here we have our test copies. We'll go ahead and place them on the glass next to our chart. And as you can see here, a good color image on this machine. Okay, now we'll go ahead and test out the document feeder on this machine, as well as the stapling and hole punching features on our finisher. So we'll place our two test copies in the feeder face up. And we'll go ahead and do a three hole punch and a double staple for testing purposes. And here we have our test copy stapled and hole punched through the document feeder. And this machine is a Xerox WorkCenter 7530. It's a 30 page per minute multifunction color copier with network printer, network scanner. It also has fax. It has five paper trays, four on the front, plus the bypass on the left. And it comes with the upgraded stapling and hole punching finisher. The meter on this machine reads 88,000 total color copies and only 48,000 total black and white copies.